But yeah, let's just move ahead and open the next envelope, which is this one. That's it. Okay. And there are small idle stuff with a lot of tape though, so let's get right to the tape, I guess. Oh man, it's annoying tape too. Okay, whatever, let's just not waste any time here and find my scissors. Where are my scissors, by the way? Let's go and try and open this. Oh, it doesn't work, I think. Oh my god. Okay. Made the first cut, that's important. Okay, the second part will be easier, I think. Okay. Tape is legit my worst nightmare these days. Oh man. That's such a luxury problem though. Seriously. Okay, let's remove this cardboard. I hope there's no more tape, but I don't think so. It's just this resealable envelope. Okay. Let's look at what I got here. I got the second I Made Cube group photo card, which is actually needed because, yeah, I only had the first one. There's two and I only had the first one. But then again, sadly, I again bought the whole cube set somewhere else on Instagram because it was actually quite cheap to buy all of them together. So this is actually a duplicate now. yeah. Then I got the mini IM ID card again, which I already opened this haul, but as I may have told you, that I already thought that the first envelope will not arrive, so I bought the other things again. And yeah, I have this a second time now. Yay! And then there's also the mini IM sticker, which I didn't have yet, so this is the first. And I think that's actually also the last sticker I needed from IM. So, yeah, thank you a lot for selling me this. I really appreciate it. And this will happily sit in my collection and complete it a little more. So, thank you a lot. Okay, let's look at something bigger. Let's look at this. I don't actually remember what this is. Okay. What is it? Oh yeah, I remember what it is. Okay, I see, I see. It's actually not something K-pop related that much, but I got me this book, which is Become a Hangul Master, Secrets of Reading Korean Handwriting. And yeah, this is basically just a learning book to learn Korean a little bit. It's about writing and reading mainly, not very about speaking. I know that's not that good because speaking is very important. In most languages, actually the most important. And I would just assume that it's actually one of the most important things, if not the most important, about just learning a new language, that you speak it a lot. But yeah, sadly, I don't have the option here. I will try and do it like online or something, or use an app where people are learning languages to maybe learn Korean pronunciation there. But I am planning to learn Korean soon. I got me this book because I don't really know what the name was, but a channel on YouTube, it's an American guy living in Korea, and he's doing interviews with a lot of like stars, and he gifted this book to Will Smith in an interview, and he said a lot of good things about this, so I just ordered it because I needed a book anyways, like this. So that's it. Just wanted to show this on this haul as well because it's kind of Korean related, right? And I don't know, I really liked it. Okay, then back to letters again. So photo cards basically. I assume it's a lot of idle again, but I don't know. So let's check. It's actually not idle, it's Mamamoo. And I think I know what this is, but let's see. I think that these are the yellow flower photo cards. All of them. Or not all, but I think three of them or something. I don't really remember, but I bought a few yellow flower photocards from eBay Germany for quite a cheap price. And even though I already own the Wasser one, I just wanted to. Actually, I only already own the solar one as well now. So this is the Moonbeal one, then the solar one, and this is the Wasser one. So thank you for selling me this. As I said, I already own these two probably. And maybe the weird one, but I needed the Moonbeal one, and these three together were quite cheap, so I thought I will get them and just resell these two, since I'm already selling K-pop stuff anyways. Okay, moving them to the side and to the next package or letter, more or less. This is a little more thick, so let's see. It's Idle again, though. It's just Idle. Thank you. This is, what is this? I think this is like a gift bag or something with stickers. Okay, and I think they're just self-made. Oh, this is Pokemon. Genera, or I don't really know what's the English name. Whatever, and Pikachu. Okay, thank you for the cute stickers. And yeah, let's read the letter. Hello, thank you so much for, oh God, for joining my group order. I hope Soyeon came safely. Let me know once she came. I'm sales again. So this is the second time I bought from her, or probably other way around. This is the first time, and the other letter I opened earlier was the second time. But it will be not the last time, since she sells a lot of stuff that I want regularly. Soyeon is here. Okay, cute. And I believe that this actually is the fan meeting stuff, not the fan club. But I could be wrong again. Let's see. Let's remove this. Oh God, there's more tape. But I don't even know where to open this. Oh, I think I got it. Nice. Let's remove this. Tape, the bane of my existence. Okay. Jesus Christ, finally. Okay, so yeah, I believe strongly that this is the fan club, fan meeting. But I could be wrong, as I said, I don't know. It doesn't say it anywhere. But yeah, these are just cards from Soyeon. And then kind of like an, not invisible, but I don't know what's the name for this. I really don't know what's the name. Semi-invisible card? I don't know. Thank you for selling me these three. Or for making the group order for these three. I really appreciate it. And yeah, I will keep buying from you if there is anything I need and I want. So keep doing what you do. Thank you again. And also thank you for these very cute freebies, the two hamsters and the Pokemon. Okay, here we go. Next letter. It kind of looks the same like the last one. So that's interesting. But it's from a different seller. It's from Captain Cloudus. Thank you so much for buying from me again. I bought from him before, I think. I hope these reach you well and will help you make your collection more wonderful. Let me know when they arrive. And again, Captain Cloudus on Instagram. Yeah, they arrived, and I already told you, but yeah, I will send you this link again. Jesus Christ, the tape, man. I will see you the send you the link again when I yeah upload this video to YouTube, so you can watch my reaction and my just opening this, I guess. Come on. Okay, got this one. Got this one. Oh, this is a bigger one. Okay, got them. And I already see what it is, at least one of them. That is the Shuhua photocard from our photo book. But I don't really know what else there was. I don't remember. He said these, so there's multiple things in here. I really don't remember what though. So Let's see. I don't know where to open it. Okay, here. Okay. Oh, okay, this is from again the fan club or the whatever. And I opened this earlier actually. Yeah, so I got another duplicate. Yeah, whatever, I don't know why. And this is the Shuhua photo card from the AO photo book, which is amazing, man. Like, I love all the photo cards from this photo book or era or whatever. They're super cute, super high quality as well. And this one is so cute, like, I don't know, man. I just can't. It's so cute. Yeah, thank you again for selling me this. And yeah, I will, I guess, sell this again because I got it twice. I should really, really try and not buy things twice, but yeah, doesn't work, I guess. Let's go with the next small envelope, which is again photo cards. And ooh, this is something different. It's a 2-in-1 photo card. Thank you for buying at Honey Milk Dino, I think. Something like that. There's tape again, of course. I mean, what would a haul be without tape, right? Okay, can I open it or not? Okay, I can. It's without any foil in the inside there, but damn, this photo card is so thick. Oh my god, it feels like... Jesus, this feels like a card, not like a photo card. This feels more like I don't know how to call it, like an EC card, like a bank card, you know? So weird. Okay, but this is the Park Bom photo card from their second mini album. And this is the first, I think, first photo card I got from this album. And yeah, I actually kind of only want to collect CL, but I got this pretty cheap. And I thought, okay, let's just get it and maybe I can trade it to CL one day. So that was the plan behind this. And yeah, thank you for selling me again. Moving this to the side. Okay, here we got the next bigger thing. And oh, I know what it is. Oh my god, I know what it is. I'm so happy about this. Oh my god, okay. As you can already see, I will just show you now. This is a Dreamcatcher album. And it's not just any album. It's the Rate of Dream album, as far as I know. Which is the newest album with Deja Vu. Deja Vu, The Curse of the Spider, Silent Night and Polaris. And yeah, Rate of Dream, the newest mini album. So, I was really surprised actually because this is from eBay Germany. And usually only like used stuff gets sold there. And basically only older things, like something that at least dropped a few months ago. So I was very surprised to find this on the German eBay, actually. Because it came out like a few weeks ago. So let's try and open this. I don't really know how to open this. This is really weird packaging, okay. Very, very interesting and weird packaging. But I think actually the first Dreamcatcher album was... not the first, but the other Dreamcatcher album that I got also had kind of similar packaging, so it's very interesting, and I don't really know what to think about it. It looks really cool from the outside, though. I have to say, I really love their album artwork. I don't know about the packaging, though. It's a little, I don't know. It doesn't feel like an album. It's a little cheap, I have to say. Okay, let's look at the disc here. That looks amazing. Holy hell! I really love their album artwork. And the tracklist again. And then there's this photo book, probably, right? Since what else could it be? Damn, they look so good. I love them. Dummy! I think this is Yuhyun, right? This is Hanong, I believe. Garchion or Shua? Wait, does it say anywhere? No, it doesn't. I think. Oh, wait, no, this is Xion, my bad. Is it? I think it was. This is Garchion. This is Jiu. Oh my god, Yuhyeon is amazing. Jiu is the queen though in this comeback, I have to say. Jiu and Dami. Jiu and Dami are killing this comeback, this era. Like, I really, really love Deja Vu. It's one of my favorite songs of 2019 so far. And yeah, I'm really, really, really happy to get this album and put it in my shelf. Like, it's such a great album and such an amazing group that I'm just super, super happy. I don't know about the album packaging, as I said earlier, but I mean, they definitely have to work on that. But as long as their music is amazing as it is, I'm just happy. So I'm satisfied with the music, not with the album packaging. But that's on the company, right? So yeah, thank you for selling me this. Like, really, really thank you a lot. I'm super happy to get this, and I can't say it enough. Thank you a lot. My collection is growing a lot, I have to say. it's really growing. Okay, here we go with the next album. Jesus Christ. Is there anything else inside? Nope, there's not. And what is this again? Oh my god, yes. Finally. Finally it's this one. Finally. I waited so long to finally own this album. Like, I think it's one of my favorite. Wait, is this still from the original packaging? Okay, whatever. I think it's one of my favorite albums in K-pop of all time. I'm pretty sure. Like, it's at least in my top 10 albums of all time. It's Sumi's Warning. And yeah, this came out last year, and oh boy, this album is something. Like, this is really, really something. What's going on here? That's very interesting. To say the least. Like, it's kind of like in a book, right? So you can, if you're on this page, you can just do it like this, kind of like that. It's weird, but it's funny. Yeah. Oh wait, I want to see that picture. That looked amazing. Damn. Okay, let's look at all the pages though. Here's the disc first. And actually, wait. Oh, you can remove this too. Ooh, this. I have to be careful then. Amazing pictures, to be honest. This kind of reminds me a lot of Quasar's tweet. I'm not quite sure if there was any photo card inside here, actually. I don't think there was, but yeah, I don't think so. I just got this pretty cheap, and I was like looking for an album with a photo card for so long, and I couldn't find one with a reasonable price. So I found one with a reasonable price without a photo card, and I just said, okay, fuck it, I will get this. I have to get this. It's been way too long since I don't know, it's been way too long since I didn't have this album, and I just needed this. Early, like, quick side story, fun fact. Earlier today, I checked out throughout a website called Spotify Charts or something. I checked out all my Spotify songs that or artists too that I listened to in my life. And actually, the most listened song on my Spotify of all time is Sunmi's Addict from this album. Oh, yes, very cute tracklist. Addict, Siren, I don't know what the third one is, actually. Black Pearl, then I don't know what the others are, but there's also Heroine and Gushina here, so that I know for sure. And yeah, Addict is my most listened to song of all time. So yeah, I am super happy to have this, and it was about time. So thank you a lot for selling me this. Like, I'm even more happy to have this over the Dreamcatcher album. Yeah, I'm just really happy. And actually, now that I looked over something, I looked over to the pile of the albums and I saw something. I saw this. That the Dreamcatcher album is damaged, actually. And she didn't say that. Which is bad. I'm not sure if that happened throughout the sending, like the mail. But doesn't seem like it, because everything else is super fine and the packaging was fine as well from the outside. So that's just bad, and now I'm actually kind of a little bit mad. But anyways, I will just put it in the shelf like this, so you can only see this. So I don't really care. Anyways, that was the Dreamcatcher album, and this is the Sumi album, and I'm so, so happy to have this again. Thank you a lot. Thank you a lot. Okay, so yeah, I only have two more to go, actually. So let's see what I got here. Both are actually pretty big packages. Let's see. Starting off with this one. Since both are pretty big, there's a lot of albums and probably no photocards. Okay. Okay, I already remember what this was. Two albums. First, Icon, the final, which is basically, I think it was not actually the last album from Icon that happened, but it's one of the last albums from Icon. Because it's like their last mini album, but they did a compilation album for all the new kids mini albums. There were like two or three, and they did a compilation reissue, full album kind of, and that actually dropped, I think, January or February this year or something. So that actually was the last album. I still need to buy that last album, but this is basically their latest release, and yeah, most likely their last release, right? I think that at least. Tracklist is on the top, but you can't really read it. I can read it my own, barely. So there's Goodbye Road, Don't Let Me Know, Adore You, and Perfect, I think. There's a few stickers, some are used. I believe there's no photo card inside this one. Yeah, that was the Icon album, and then the second album is actually Ride on the Wind by Card. Yeah. And this has a lot of stuff. First up, it's a Soulman photocard, and I actually thought at first, because of the recent comeback Dumplity, and Jiwoo having blonde hair there, I don't know why, but I thought this was Jiwoo, and when I bought this, I thought it was Jiwoo, and Jiwoo was my bias, so yeah. Whatever. Then I got the Ride on the Wind, kind of like a ticket or something, with BM and JSF. And then there's kind of mini postcards or something. I don't really know what this is. But it's all four members. It's BM, Soulman, I believe, Jiwoo, and JSF. So I don't really know what this is, but let's put them back in here again for now. And let's look at the photo book. Oh, there's the disc. Okay, let's look at the photo book. Jiwoo is my bias, as I said earlier, and I think JSF is my bias record, but I like them all, so yeah, this is basically killing me, this picture. My two biases, kind of. Ooh, Jesus Christ. Jiwoo in Dumplity is the shit, though. Like, that's so much Jiwoo's error. I was so happy with that. Oh my god, she's amazing. Okay, I actually am not the biggest fan of Ride on the Wind. And I actually haven't listened to all songs on this album yet, but I just wanted to get the card album, and actually The reason why I got this, the main reason was because of the Jiwoo photo card, which ended up not being Jiwoo because I'm stupid and didn't look it up online. But then again, I also wanted this Icon album, so it's fine. I got these together for quite a cheap price, I remember. Yeah. And again, thank you for selling me this. And that's two more albums in my collection. And sooner or later, I definitely have to rearrange my shelf again. Like, it's getting a little too full. Okay, moving to the last package, which is kinda this one. There was something around it, but there are still addresses, so I just removed it. Yeah, there is also this freebie. Think it's Monster X, I think. Yeah, it's Monster X freebie. Or is it not a freebie? I'm not quite sure. Maybe it's not a freebie, but I really don't know if it's a freebie or not. The card feels very thick, so it kind of feels like a freebie, but maybe it's not. Anyways, thank you a lot for that. This is German again from German eBay. Thanks. Please tell me if it or when it arrives safely. It arrived, and I already told you, I think. And as far as I can tell from the package, from the outside, it looks safe. So, right, actually the other side was better? Question mark. I think that I need my scissor for this. I think that's very optimistic to not use the scissor. I will just have to I will just have to destroy this bubble wrap. Like, there's no other way to open this. It's way too much tape everywhere. Yeah, as you can maybe already tell though, if you're a fan of the group, you already know what this is. But I will wait till I open it to tell you. That's everything. Nice. And yeah, it's two Mamamoo albums again. Since I've talked about it earlier already, I needed these two. I didn't have them before. But now that I have them, and the other one, which was Pink Funky, which is this, I have, yeah, every album except the first mini album and the Japanese albums. So yeah, this is first up Blue S from the Four Seasons. I think this is the... Wait. Is this the solo or the Hwasa one? I'm actually not 100% sure right now. Oh, it's the I think it's the Hwasa one. Yeah, I think it's the Hwasa one. Actually not quite sure right now. Jesus Christ, I'm a bad Mamamoo fan. Anyways, let's look at the photo book. Wait, Red Moon was Moonbeal, right? White Wind was Wien, I know that. And I always confuse Yellow Flower and Blue S. Like, I always confuse them. This is Blue S, and then there's Purple in the... not Purple version, I guess. The disc. And the photo book. And yeah, they don't have photo cards inside here, which is fine. I already got all the photo cards I needed from yeah, just Hwasa, which I'm collecting. And Jesus Christ, this picture is so deadly. God, I love her. So yeah, I don't really needed the other photo cards from this. So I was fine them not having photo cards. I just wanted to collect the albums finally. And yeah, thank you for selling me this. That's basically everything, by the way. I opened every package that I now have bought in the recent time. And yeah, thank you for all the people who sold me stuff, who trusted me in selling and just upgraded my collection, kind of. That's it. See you in the next haul, hopefully, which could take some time, actually, because Right now, I'm not buying that much stuff. I'm still buying stuff, and especially I bought four new albums, I think. Like completely new albums. I ordered them on a store, so I will do unboxings for every one of that. But as for hauls, I don't really know if I will do any. So I'm not sure. But yeah, if not, then see you in the next normal video on my channel, reaction or whatever. And that's it. Bye bye.